away and go get it back out. Don't let go. Sometimes if you squeeze the other claw, if that was your hand, you'd be screeching right now. Do nothing but cry and wait for him to let go. There ain't much you can do. Give him a snack. Thank you for demonstrating your power, old boy.